Hi guys, welcome back with me, Chow Chow 2025. In this video, we're going to learn how to install FFmpeg and set its path variable. First, what you need to do is access this website, ffmpeg.org, and then click download here. Since we're using Windows, then click Windows, and then Windows build from gian.dev, I guess. I'm going to get here, then select this FFmpeg gate full 7z. You're going to download. After you click it, it's going to ask to save, and you're going to get this zip file that is FFmpeg full 7z. Simply extract it. Okay, we already extract it, and we're going to have this file with FFmpeg on it. What we need to do now is simply name it FFmpeg. After you name it, you could move this thing into the program files if you want, and that's what we're going to do. So copy paste this, access to your C program file, and then paste this. Now we have FFmpeg. Next thing is to open our environment. To do that, simply search for it. But before that, let's check our FFmpeg and our bin. This is where this thing gonna call, so copy paste the location here, the path, and then we're going to call the environment variable. So this edit the environment variable here, click environment variable here, and for the path, just click path, edit it, and add FFmpeg here for the location. Okay, last thing that it work, just go to cmd and call FFmpeg here. So it already showing up here, so it already set up. Okay guys, that's it, how to install FFmpeg. You're gonna need to use it for some voice cloning and stuff and other thing. So thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and comment, and see you again on the next episode. Have a nice day.